Welcome back to Living the Rowdy Life for episode number 10. Tonight I have my wingman Rowdy back, and we are ready for a night game. We're playing 4 versus 3 in a single elimination deathmatch. A big thank you to the staff at Invincibles and to all the guys that help bring the action every week. Enjoy!
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're ready to go.
Where do you want to go, Kate?
I think we head over there.
You want to take the boat?
Yeah, let's take the boat.
Go!
Okay, and you watch to the right.
Okay, I think that's like, you watch there. Great chicken.
All right, you stay here, I'm gonna go left. But you stay here, I'm gonna go straight left, okay?
Sean's hit.
He's out. Dead?
Behind the foam.
Okay, move up this way. He's behind the foam. Moving right.
By the foam?
Perfect. Good job, Katie.
Huh?
Good job. Who got Sean?
I did.
Did you?
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Go ahead and count down loud. One.
Go!
Move my helicopter towards you, Dad!
Got one moving left fast! Okay, we got one under the stairs, Caden.
Thank you.
Did you get Anthony? You got Anthony? Sean's out.
I got Sean.
Where are we at?
He's over there.
He's over there. He's by the bunker. That
bunker right there.
Got. Oh, did I get you hard, man?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I was trying to shoot for your shoe, man. I'm sorry.
Hit me in my shoe, I think, but...
Oh, I'm sorry, brother. I didn't mean...
Ankle shoes.
You okay?
I balled out my pistol. I just reached it under. I was hoping to get his shoe, and I hit him in the ankle.
Yeah, I'm fogged up real bad.
Okay, so we're switching sides?
Let's take a break. I need a drink.
Okay.